Hello everyone, today I'm going to demonstrate you how to determine the ballistic constant of a moving coil ballistic galvanometer with a standard capacitor of known capacitance. In order to perform this experiment, we required ballistic galvanometer, lamp and scale arrangement for ballistic galvanometer, battery eliminator of 2 to 6 volt, Morse key, standard capacitance of 0.47 microfarad, typing key, and DCC connecting wire of order of 1 to 2 meter. Now I will show the connections. Now positive terminal of DC battery connected to the C point of Morse key, and negative terminal of battery eliminator connected to the one end of the capacitor, and same end of the capacitor connected to the ballistic galvanometer, and the second end of ballistic galvanometer connected to the A point of Morse key, and middle point or point B of Morse key connected to the second point of standard capacitor, and typing key is connected here. Now in order to perform this experiment, first we charge the capacitor by pressing the Morse key for 20 seconds. In this time, the capacitor charge. Now, when we release the Morse key, we observe that there is a deflection of light on the scale. We just note the first throw deflection and 11th throw deflection, and also we note down the value of potential applied or voltage applied. Now we repeat this process for other value of voltage 4, 6, and calculate the value of ballistic constant K by using the formula C e theta 1 1 plus 1 by sorry 1 plus lambda by 2. Here C is the value of standard capacitance, E is the value of voltage applied through battery eliminator, theta 1 is the deflection of first throw, and lambda here we calculate with the using of this formula 0.23026 log 10 theta 1 divided by theta 11. Here theta 11 is the deflection of 11th throw. Thank you very much.